Adrian Wojnarowski of the Vertical here at Las Vegas Summer League with the new Brooklyn Nets general manager, Sean Marks. Sean, thanks for jumping in here with us.
Thanks for having me, Woj.
Sean, you played 3 years with Tim Duncan in San Antonio, and then after you retired as an assistant coach and then in the front office, the emotions of seeing his era finally end in San Antonio, has it been almost surreal for you?
It has. It's hard to put any words into it, to be honest. I think it's sort of one of those things where you first see the Spurs go out next year and there won't be a 21 on the court. That's when it'll really hit home for probably the whole league. The league, you know, obviously the city of San Antonio and everything he's done.
His greatness as a player, it's obvious. People have seen, for really his entire career, playing an extremely high level, 5 NBA championships. Day in and day out as a teammate, what separated Tim from anyone else you played with in your career, wherever around?
Yeah. Undoubtedly his work ethic. I mean, people understand we would beg him not to be in the gym. I mean, Pop would turn off the lights, get out of the gym, Tim. I mean, he was always in there. You couldn't give him days off. He was just incredible. I mean, from a leadership standpoint, he set the tone. So the young guys coming in, even vets that would come in, they would see how Tim works, how he prepared. You know, his off seasons were like nothing I've ever seen. And he did that right up until his very last offseason, which is amazing for him.
The relationship between Tim and Greg Popovich, unlike any partnership you've ever been around.
Yeah. No, it's incredible. I mean, they have a really, really unique relationship. Again, you said it, it's like nothing else. But obviously it's a loving one. They care for each other, but they hold each other accountable. Their caring nature, but also their stubbornness is what makes them so special. I mean, they're happy to yell and scream at each other, but at the end of the day, they put their arms around each other and go out to dinner. Obviously, Papa want to be one of his good restaurants, and Tim will want to go grab burgers. But no, they have an incredible relationship.
Sean, good luck the rest of Summer League. Thanks for stopping in here with us.
Cheers.
For more on the Nets, the rest of the NBA, go to thevertical.com. I'm Adrian Wojnarowski with The Vertical.